Reggie Lyons here with Skyline Exhibits. Today, my guest is Dave Anderson with Stream 3 Creative.
How are you doing, Reg?
Good, Dave. Thanks for coming by the showroom. We're talking about using video for trade show promotions. Dave, talk a little bit about using video on the trade show floor and actually taping something on the floor.
Yeah, you know, the technology today has made it small enough and streamlined enough that we can get a video camera out on the trade floor in high definition quality and then create an edited piece of content very, very quickly. And that's the kind of thing that you can maximize your efforts when you're talking at your booth, if you're doing a demonstration, if you're doing an interview, if you have a VIP guest that comes through. And not only is that something that once you've created that video, you can show it on your booth, you can also then have that as a follow-up piece. So it's a take-home for all the folks that came by and saw you.
Absolutely, and great for all those that didn't show up at the show as
right.
well to kind of pull those people in for your next event, right?
Yep.
All right. And then how about if you were to create a promotional video before you got to the show?
Yeah. Again, part of sticking out in a trade show environment is creating a little bit of a buzz. Using video to create a campaign, to talk about what's going to go on, to do a contest, have a giveaway, use video to do certain things. There are some technologies now like QR codes and other interactive pieces that can allow you to do things like a scavenger hunt where you go and scan a piece, it'll play a video and tell you to go find this or find this or find this. And all of those are things that create some fun and some excitement, but also then show that the people are engaged. And when they do that, they're going to pay more attention to what's going on and they're going to remember you when you're done.
Absolutely. Engagement and being remembered is key. Now, one last thing on video and trade shows. If we were to do maybe a live streaming of something back at the facility, personally, I work with some large manufacturers, and I know it's very expensive to haul a lot of that equipment to the show. Talk about live streaming back something in your office.
Well, you know, for a lot of folks, live streaming sounds like it's really an intense proposition. And the neat thing is that with the internet today, if you've got a camera and a laptop computer and a decent internet connection, you can go live. And having something like that that can display at your booth or even originate from your booth is a great way to show the world what's going on. And if you've got an event or you've got a demo that you can pull from your shop, it's a great way of closing that gap. And oftentimes, guys who are out at the trade show, they're the sales guys. They're the guys that never get the chance to really talk about and show the world what happens back where all the action is. This is a great way to bridge those two using the technology.
Absolutely, and a great way to drive traffic at different intervals. So you could, you know, set this up at, you know, 9 o'clock, we're gonna have a live stream of this process going on back at the office, you know, and stage that throughout the day, right, Dave?
Right, and with a computer, an internet, and a basic camcorder, you can make all of that happen on both ends. Very easy and very economical.
All right, well, Dave, thanks for coming by the showroom today. I'm Reggie Lyons with Skyline Exhibits, dedicated to your trade show success.